Welcome to Daily Nutrition Minute, where we live well and learn fast. And today I thought it would be appropriate to talk about E. coli and what exactly E. coli is, since there has been a lot of discussion with the recent possibly contaminated romaine in many states in the United States. So let's put 60 seconds on the clock.
As you may have heard, there is a current investigation into romaine by the CDC due to possible E. coli from romaine in Yuma, Arizona. So you may be wondering what E. coli is. It is short for Escherichia coli, which are bacteria. These bacteria are found in the environment, foods, and intestines of people and animals. Some strains or subtypes of E. coli are harmless and are actually an important part of the human intestinal tract, but others can make you sick by causing diarrhea, urinary tract infections, respiratory illnesses, and bloodstream infections. Additionally, some E. coli produce what we call the Shiga toxin, which may cause stomach cramps, bloody diarrhea, fever, and vomiting. This may be mild, but for some it can be life-threatening, so it is important to seek medical care. So what can you do to help prevent an infection? Well, remember food safety practices, and then of course pay attention to any updates from the CDC and dispose of any potentially unsafe foods.
And that, friends, is 60 seconds. See you again tomorrow for another Daily Nutrition Minute.